amantadine used for influenza A virus, and it is also used in Parkinsonism disease. Its main side effects like ankylosing and livedo reticularis. Ankylosing, this side effect is irreversible. When we stop using of amantadine, it also automatically stops. And livedo reticularis, it's nothing, it's like pinkish skin pigmentation in the form of reticulum. And amantadine is the only anti-Parkinsonism drug that does not cause dyskinesia, but it can treat dyskinesia. Any kind of anti-Parkinson drugs overdose can cause dyskinesia except amantadine.